When we talk about this growing distrust, what do you think is driving it? What do you feel like has changed in the last couple of years, which is making more consumers wary, more people wary of the current economic system?
I think it's a range of things. Certainly the financial crisis back in 2008 and the complete unpreparedness, not just of the financial sector, but also the academics, economists who didn't see this coming. That was huge. Then we've had the rise in inequality, which has been going on really since the early 1970s. Certainly a lot of the third world benefited from part of that inequality because it involved the transfer of production, which China has done very well out of. But now I think it's also the climate. And people are looking at the climate syndrome we're seeing around the world, the Australian fires in particular, the most recent indicator. And people are thinking, if this is a system which is supposed to be in equilibrium, it doesn't look like equilibrium to me. And I think that's where the distrust is coming from.
Right. Climate definitely is one of the strongest manifestations of what is wrong with the system that we're talking about here. And we have been trying to link that, especially that's what we're trying to do with this show, to these corporations. I mean, we often take governments to account how they should change, but how should these corporations change? Do you think there is a growing discussion of how to move in a more sustainable manner?
There is, but it's, I think it's too little too late. I mean, we have the other extreme, of course, of instances like the Boeing 777 MAX catastrophe, where a complete focus by the firm on maximizing profits meant trying to evade regulations. Normally, critics say regulations slow down innovation. These ones slowed down deaths. And the fact the company behaved so badly, I think, has been yet another factor of saying, well, unbridled capitalism does. Now, the firms are changing slowly. You're getting various talk companies, including Microsoft now, talking about going carbon negative. Well, that's good, but I think it is far too little too late. And the shift we need away from focusing upon what used to be called share value towards focusing upon sustainability is an enormous shift that I simply can't see enough corporations doing rapidly enough difference to what's coming our way.
Right.